but whoa, guys, that is a...
And now, let's open the back and see how much we made again. Wow, guys, look at all that money. This is...
piercings, not my decision. I got it for free with the machine and squishy balls. So yeah, guys, we're gonna place it as a double head and let's go ahead and get to work. First off, this machine already has a flange on it because I thought it was just gonna be a single head, but now it's gonna be a double, so we're gonna have to remove the flange.
As you can see, it lines up perfectly with the holes. I'm gonna do the same one on the other side. But yeah, guys, let's go ahead and place these bolts.
All right, guys, so I got the right bolts. Go ahead and put them in. There's one in right now. I'm just gonna put them in by hand first and then tighten them. That one in. Okay, that's good. Go ahead and put the second one in. Having a little difficulty. There we go. Open that up. Let's go ahead and grab some more bolts. First, sure that lined up right. Don't want to go in there, right? There we go, got it lined up. Everything still needs to be tightened down, so that's why it's a little wobbly, as you can see. But just tightening everything with our hands so far. Let's go ahead and grab four more. There we go. Four. Set this over here. And let's go ahead and start tightening. Screwdriver and rinse and socket set on right now, and I'll just speed it up so you guys don't have to sit through that. I'll videotape when it's all tightened down and good. Alright guys, welcome back. So I tightened it all down and go ahead and put the heads back on. Go. You got our first toy machine, and now let's go to the location and place this.